Start record. Okay. I'm witnessing a helicopter battle. That or that Huey has a fucking minigun on its side. I need cover. Nope. That's a rare item. Go away. That stepped over my head. Hit the fucking deck. I don't understand what he's shooting at. What the fuck, Billy? I want a piece of this. Oh. Come on, rotate around. We got a base over there. Can I get on this wall? Let's just go, dude. There's no way I'm fighting something like that. I won't do the Mosin. That contributed. That was fun. Well, he spawned in and was like, here, I'll loot, I'll just check, see if there's anything worth looting. And they'll start my recording. Oh, helicopter battle! Epic helicopter battle. Yeah, that fucking happened. Well, boy, to start a video. I should probably hurry up and leave because they're probably coming to kill me. Dog messes in me. Can we get in the house? Well, can I get in the house? Let me get in. So, fucking heli battle right over my goddamn head. tempted to go check where that guy landed. I'm sure it's a base. Scared to try to build a base. I'd be competing with all these massive bases. Retard helmet. Interesting. Where do we go? That looks military. This area. Let's see if we can get a box of nails and some base material. Run our way to Bubbles. We'll sell the guns we've picked up so far. Bunker. sort of weapon would be nice. Zombies are chill. Food. Thank you. is. That's his captain.
Yeah.
Right here. Now we just keep going and running and running and running. Short break, everyone. Okay, server should be back on. Oi. Welcome to the... I thought that was a person. Running simulator. They fucking do. Really badly. And gonna fucking die. Oh great, 700 meters. I'm on yellow food. I really have no food. Get everyone into this game, then we can have massive squad take over the server, build giant base. Yeah, your PC definitely wouldn't run this shit. Oh yeah. Plenty of fucktards to shoot in this game. There's gotta be people down there. I'd be disappointed if there wasn't. Zombie going for anything? When in doubt, run across an open ass field, right? What is that over there? This is where I die. I'm gonna get shot at. Butt cheeks clenched. Plenty of ammo? Alright, fuck it, let's go. I need to ditch a gun. It'll be bad news if I don't. I wanted to bring these all the way to the trader, but I can't. I gotta ditch one. I need to be able to pull out an axe. Nice and stealthy. Zombies won't see me.
one, maybe. Thing I need to do is aggro like 20 zombies. Get my ass beat. You don't tell me there's no one in this one either. I'm dying of food. Come on. Food clutch. I don't have time. Gotta find food. Oh, you're kidding me. A fucking battle scar? Now I'm willing to triple gun. Actually, leave it. Get to behind here. Come back for it later, if I survive. Major clutch. I'm gonna fucking die. It's locked. Someone's here. Someone's in there. Kidding.
I don't have time to worry about that. I've got to find food. Actually worth it because I have ammo. Gotta be fucking food in here. Fuck. Ouch. That didn't help. Really, game? Open! Come here, fucker. One of you, please help. Fuck, you're still alive. Really? What am I hitting the fucking tree? Please. Please. I'm dead. Time to do the stealth. Never make it to the fucking thing. Really? Hey! Fuck you! Where would I find food? Dying of hunger. Is this really how this character dies? Really? That really aggro him. Fuck, I've already been here. I can't even run. Probably you need to have to run here. Where am I? Welcome in. I hate. Run down to the NBC. Oh, I doubt they have food in there. Medical bag. ACOG. Gonna be close if I find any. More medical. Ammo. Oh, you've gotta be shitting me. Just all medical, nothing. Bap. Take drugs. Just ammo. I can't eat ammo. I This is where I die. I am fucked. I thought it was good there. I've got to shoot and track zombies. Dinner bell. Ring the dinner bell. Please, zombies, please. I'm fucked, yep. I need zombie with food. No, I'm dead. Just die in a bush. Well, I'm going out my way. GG. I'm going out my way. God damn it. I don't even know where I died. Fuck. And that's how that 1 hour journey ended.